The transfer section of Carica papaya leaf stalk. You can see the xylem and phloem are arranged in a ring manner, because the entire leaf stalk is hollow from the inner side and only the ring like structure we can see, and you can see the collenchyma tissue are also present and parenchyma around it. So observing is very good observance in under my microscope. Due to the different focusing we have some problems. So let's see these tissues and arrangement of the tissues in the leaf stalk of Carica papaya leaf. The transfer section of Carica papaya leaf stalk. You can see the xylem and phloem are arranged in a ring manner, because the entire leaf stalk is hollow from the inner side and only the ring like structure we can see, and you can see the collenchyma tissue are also present and parenchyma around it. So observing is very good observance in under my microscope. Due to the different focusing we have some problems. So let's see these tissues and arrangement of the tissues in the leaf stalk of Carica papaya leaf.